Everyone constantly communicates.
We have tried talking to all the officials and concerned authorities.
Being in media, we have a lot of power than the common person. Our words and stories will be seen by millions of people.
If you gather information and spread it through words, photographs, or videos, you are simply participating in transmitting an idea or a message. But what qualifies you as a media expert? Searching out information and communicating it to the public through newspaper articles, radio and television programming, and digital medium. Does this sound interesting? If yes, then you could be the next leader in the mass media industry. So are you ready to deep dive and learn the nuances of this challenging world?
Mirrorless camera mein kya kiya gaya hai ki is pure mechanism ko remove kar diya gaya hai.
As a student, you will be getting extensive knowledge from the top-notch industry experts.
News stories go straight to the point.
If I'm the interviewer, I ask a question, then I quickly point it towards the interviewee for a quick response.
This picture depicts information about the Black Lives Matter.
Heaven 107 sun rahe hain aap, a very happy Diwali from Sid and
Jack Uncle.
Have you ever wondered who creates these advertisements and how the process is completed?
There's a similarity between the media and the public relations practitioners.
Corporate communication is a critical management activity that not only helps in the efficient functioning, but also create coherence and credibility for the organization.
Cinema provides a fantastic getaway from reality and is crucial in giving us a break from our mundane lives.
Events is a servicing business. We must be prepared to create innovative solutions for current customers.
And with all of this knowledge and expertise, you will be able to take up roles like journalist, news anchor, TV producer, radio jockey, copywriter, PR professional, and many, many more. So let's begin this exciting journey and explore this vast world of journalism and mass communication.